since the first day I heard his music. Something happened in me the first time, which made it obvious that I must work for Mahler. I was just 21 then, and here was Mahler entering my life. I wouldn't be me if I hadn't discovered Mahler. I so quickly shared his battles, got interested in every little detail of his life. His genius fascinated me so much.
With Henri-Louis, there is something which is very special, that the kind of translation of personalities between Mahler and him.
Mahler is so enormously important as a phenomenon, as a man, as a musician, as a composer, as a conductor. Everything about Mahler is so rich.
The violence of the emotion that Mahler provoked on him brought him to know more. I have to know more. Is it a madman? Is it a provocateur? Who is this Gustav? All these questions brought the documentation we have today of 7,250 pages.